Oh.
Come in. Things went to shit. We took refuge inside a castle, but I've just been separated from Baby Eagle.
Say you.
Roost, you're breaking up. Do you read me?
Number one? Chopper.
Damn it. So much for that.
How do we get in there? Are they dead? Hello?
This is messed up.
Very. Oh. Oh, man.
Jesus, my head.
Yeah, that wasn't good. Oh, no. This plan is blowing up in my face. All right, let's see what we can do. Get the guy here. Out of ammo. Knife broke.
Come on.
Come on, what can I make? No! Ah, come on, man. Fuck off. Yeah, I'm not gonna take the, They should take care of him.
Next.
The hell's going on? Oh, it's that guy in the red robe. Gotta take care of him. I had to self-suicide myself. You could weave away from me? Nah, can't do that with me. Oh, that could have been a lot useful. No treasures over there? Okay, no, left behind. Definitely could use Ashley for that. So that's where my treasure is. Something gives you the feeling that it's the revolver too. Who's this?
You can stop right there, Leon. Would it make me use this? Would you?
Well, after 6 years, that is one hell of a greeting, Ada.
You don't seem surprised. Interesting.
Hey. Try
using knives next time. Better for close encounters.
Not
that beautiful smile. She's so pretty.
This time.
Oh, Leon, you know I don't work in town. Leave the girl. She's lost no matter what.
I mean, if you're trying to fill her position, I'll take you home.
Maybe I'll meet you again. And then I might get you that greeting you were looking for.
You think I'm gonna give up that easy?
Right. How about we continue this discussion another time?
Damn, she's really so beautiful. Women. Oh, no, he didn't say it. Oh, look, another puzzle.
Looks like a trick door.
Ooh, look. Just need one more. Aha. I didn't even know what to do. I was just putting them in random order. Aw, oh, man, bro.
Christ. Give me a break already. Out of the way.
Anytime.
Oh man.
Meeting you once was enough.
Ow. Oh man, you gotta back off. You know what? You don't even deserve to get shot. You deserve to get stabbed. Yeah, you guys go fuck yourselves. Oh man, more puzzles. Sir? Yeah, I don't really think they're much of a threat. More of an inconvenience because I have to use my knife on them. Oh man.
Okay, I think I see how this works.
Yeah, me too. Damn, I like the crossbow. Very economical. Oh!
Already.
Dude, what the f-
Another one. You guys are really starting to become a giant pain.
The hell do you want me to do against that thing? Oh. Where the hell? Oh my god. Dude, I literally just walked out of here. Dude.
Yes. Ten. Hope it works. Yeah.
Sorry. Must have slipped. Get ready.
Fire! Oh, shit, right in the face.
Adios, you son of a bitch.
Sweet.
All right, open for traffic.
Oh no. Oh no.
Sorry. I've had my fill of you guys.
Just had to make sure. Did I hear a dog? Fuck.
Ashley, where are you? Afraid, you know. But you can't run. You gotta keep moving forward. We will beat this. Together.
I don't know if I can.
You can. Just give me a heads up before you stab me next time, okay?
Leon, thanks.
Ah, she's so pretty. Alright, I'm gonna end it right there. Cute little chapter right there. Nice and wholesome. I loved it. I'll see you guys in the next one.